when it was on the screen, because I did like a lunge on the finish line and I couldn't see if my front wheel was in front of Judy and Simone. So I just turned around, looked at the screen, waited for the results, and then I saw my name in first. I was like, yes, I jumped up and oh, it feels really good.
Attention once again to listen to the national anthem to honor.
It feels amazing. Like, I've won the world title, I've won a couple of World Cups, World Cup ranking. But somehow I always struggled at the Europeans and I was kind of getting in my head, and even today I wasn't feeling it. And then I had a chat with my mom and like, maybe I was putting myself under too much pressure. And then I realized, like, I ride because it's fun. And don't worry about the results too much, just do your thing.